Well, through this morning, we're finding out what's bringing new bugs to our area. Yeah, that's right. Some invasive species of crawlers is raising concerns, in both Georgia and South Carolina. WJCL 22 News' A.J. Sisson joining us live in the studio this morning. We put him on this story because absolutely not for me, A.J. And I know you reached out to some experts about this bug migration.
Yeah, good morning, Emma. I know, sorry, it's a little gross, but with recent sightings of these new bugs like yellow-legged hornets, Asian longhorn beetles, and those gigantic Joro spiders, it sparked me to ask questions about why they're coming here. So I went to a professor at the University of Georgia's Center for Invasive Species and Ecosystem Health, and he told me that it just depends on the species. The bugs I just mentioned found in Savannah and other areas of Georgia and South Carolina are a few examples of what's called range expansion and introductions. That's what happens when a bug outgrows its space, similar to what we do. We outgrow our space and find a new, more attractive area to set up shop.
It shows up and goes, you know what? South Georgia is pretty nice. I'm just going to set up digs right here. They've got good eats, and that population comes in, spreads out. And those are usually the ones that are a bigger concern.
And so when you see a suspicious bug, you can actually research and report the species directly from your phone. You can see me taking a picture right there. I'm going to walk you through exactly what I'm talking about coming up later this morning. And guys, I got to admit, when I was combing through this thing yesterday, it's really cool. So you're going to want to stay tuned.
Is it?
Yes.
You promise?
Yes.
Okay.
I promise you.
All right. We put you on that story for a reason. It ain't me. All right. Thanks so much, AJ.